different from all the characters that you have played before.
You know, I think a lot of girls will kind of relate to this character because, I don't know, when my schoolmate, I was a very tomboyish girl, but I was also very feminine. And I think sometimes in cinema, there is a lot of definition around how a girl should be. But I know that a girl is everything. She is, you know, jab usko hustle karna hota hai, wo masculine self apna bahar nikalti hai. जब उसको फेमिनिन उसको जब प्यार होता है तो एक अलग सी फेमिनिटी बाहर आ जाती है. तो आई फेल लाइक दिस कैरेक्टर वाज वेरी यूनिक, इट वाज वेरी होल, यू नो, शी वाज जस्ट नॉट समवन गर्लफ्रेंड और नॉट जस्ट अ ग्लैमर पोर्शन इन अ फिल्म, शी इज अ फुली राउंडेड पर्सन. तो मुझे अच्छा लगा कि इतने सालों के बाद एक ऐसा कैरेक्टर मिला जो शायद यहाँ पर हर एक लड़की उसे रिलेट करेगी.
So it is something actually हम लोग सब लोग सोच सकते हैं इसके बारे में कि कितना मेहनत लगा रहेगा इसके पीछे. Also the thinking behind it. So the next question is कि as we all know this मधु सर is very well known कि वो हर एक एक्टर से best निकलवाते हैं. So how was the experience on particular this thing and how was the experience working with मधु सर?
You know what's amazing is Madhu sir is Padma Shri 4-time national award winning director. Let's just give a hand to that. जितनी बार उन्होंने नेशनल अवार्ड जीता उतनी बार तो मैं किसी अवार्ड फंक्शन में भी नहीं गई होंगी. बट द फैक्ट रिमेन्स दैट आई थिंक दैट्स द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इन एनी प्रोफेशन, व्हाटएवर आल्सो यू गाइस एंड अप चूजिंग इन योर लाइफ, इज हाउ मच एवर सक्सेस यू माइट अचीव इन योर करियर, बीइंग हम्बल एंड नोइंग योर रूट इज सो इम्पॉर्टेंट. थैंक यू बबली बाउंसर को, आपका प्यार बहुत ही ज्यादा पसंद आया. थैंक यू वेरी मच, तो ये प्यार बरकरार रखिए और मधुर जैसे सॉफ्ट स्वीट हम्बल बट फायरी डायरेक्टर फायरी पसंद बनिए.
ओके थैंक यू सो मच फॉर द आंसर. I would like to know from you, sir, how was your experience working with Tamanna ma'am and like you're working for the first time together. So I would like to know how was your experience working with her.
Great, absolutely great. Bada maza aaya. She was like a student and learned so much. I completely surrendered to the director vision. I'm very happy. And today when we are talking, lots of people have seen the film. I'm still watching now, also I'm getting SMSs how much love they're loving the film. And for this movie, Bubbly Bouncer, she put all the effort. As an actress, she's in that today and she's arrived, I would say. The way people have appreciated the last 3 days, we had so many shows. And I'm very happy to, you know, the kind of success, the kind of talent she has got on the screen for Bubbly. And this is absolutely a new journey for her, I would say.
That's really great and all the best ma'am and sir for that. And sir, I just wanted to know that you have directed so many movies, award winning movies, and abhi tak ke jitne bhi movies hai to have lately as a face. And how is this different from all the other movies you have directed?
Ye picture aisi hai jiske andar comedy hai, entertainer hai, light hearted film hai, एक प्रोटैगनिस्ट की कहानी है. पहली बार एक प्रोटैगनिस्ट जो है मेरी कॉमेडी इंक्लूड करती है, एंटरटेन भी करती है. And she's spicy also, she's prankster also. बहुत अलग है तो मेरी पिक्चर के हिसाब से. एक अलग वर्ल्ड है, जैसे मैं अलग हमेशा वर्ल्ड दिखा रहा हूँ और ये वर्ल्ड भी अलग है. बबली बाउंसर का जो वर्ल्ड है, एक पब के अंदर बाउंसर की क्या ओहदा होता है, किस तरह से शी कम्स इनटू द वर्ल्ड ऑफ बाउंसर, दैट इज अ सब्जेक्ट. सो डेफिनेटली इन टर्म्स ऑफ एवरीथिंग इज अ डिफरेंट एंटरटेनिंग शो.
दैट्स रियली ग्रेट सर. एंड मतलब इसमें हमको आपका भी एक न्यू लुक देखने को, एक नया लुक देखने मिलेगा इस मूवी में. एंड आई रियली एक्साइटेड फॉर दैट. मैम मेरे को आपसे एक और क्वेश्चन है कि आपने ऐसा बोला है कि ये गेम, ये मूवी आपके लिए एक गेम चेंजर है, राइट? एंड वर्किंग विद मदर सर इज द फर्स्ट टाइम फॉर यू, सो हाउ वुड यू लाइक, व्हाट्स योर ओपिनियन ऑन दिस पॉइंट, लाइक इज दिस मूवी अ रियल गेम चेंजर फॉर यू?
सी व्हाट हैपेंस इज टू एवरीवन हु इज हियर इन द ऑडियंस, यू कम टू एन इंस्टीट्यूशन, यू कम टू अ कॉलेज to learn and bring out what's true to you. This is what you present to the world eventually in whatever you choose to do in your life. For me, working with him was like being in an institution, was like going to college, and experiencing the right kind of environment to bring out the best in me. It is the environment that brings out the best in you. Today you are in this college, you are studying with so many people, with so many, all the teachers here. A big round of applause to all the teachers here. You know, I went back to my school when I was, and I came from Maneji Rupa School in Juhu, and all my teachers only requested this one thing, that please tell them your experience when you were a child. Please respect your teachers, you will miss them. You are going to awfully miss them when you leave this institution. I miss all my teachers. Yesterday I had a screening, I had so many of my teachers from school come to the screening. They are the people who are giving you so much, you don't even have a slightest clue of how much they are giving you right now. Please love your teacher. So yeah, he is my teacher. I am here with my guru today, who taught me so many new things in Bubbly Bouncer. So thank you Madhu sir.
Thank you Madhu
sir. For being a school.
जोरदार तालियां बजाएं बबली बाउंसर के लिए।
इधर इधर
गवर्नमेंट